next to it, Corborne Mayer in four. Box five, the favourite, Mr. Banjo. We get to Cloned in seven and Star Rain in box eight. Green light on. Bunny in motion. This is the third Mount Gambier. They're ready and away and racing. And What's Up Lyric, headed early by Mr. Banjo, and right around the outside is Star Rain. They're well bunched. And Mr. Banjo pushes through and leads. Cloned up to second, then came Star Rain. Two away, then came What's Up Lyric, followed by 10 Pineapples. Back at the rear, Corborne Mayer off the back. And Mr. Banjo, the first starter, races clear of Cloned. And up the straight, it's all the favourite, Mr. Banjo, scores by five. Second went to Cloned. Third in there would have gone to Star Rain in front of 10 Pineapples. Second last was Corborne Mayer. What's Up Lyric back at the rear. Number five, Mr. Banjo, the first starter. First split of 10.96, overall of 23.20-odd. And the money was right. Number five, Mr. Banjo, takes out the first four, trainer Tracy Price. This greyhound, a black dog, January 21 by Zambora Brocky from El Rapido. And Andrew Vasardi is the owner, and Tracy Price the trainer. Second to seven, Cloned for trainer Lewis Green, and third into number eight, Star Rain for trainer Michael Neal. Two got fourth, 10 Pineapples, so 5, 7, 8, 2, 23 and 16 was the race time recorded. Easy win, 5 and a quarter, the winning margin, with 5 between second and third.